Hello and welcome to W-ITC's Codebeamer for Beginners. Today we're going to focus on test runs, a crucial component for managing and executing your testing strategies effectively within Codebeamer. Test runs allow you to execute test cases and collect results systematically. Let's see how you can set up and manage test runs in Codebeamer. From your project dashboard, go to the test case tracker. Now open the test case that you want to execute. To create a new test run, click on New Test Run. You will need to provide some details to configure your test run properly. Start by naming your test run. Ensure that the test run is associated with the correct release and configuration to reflect the testing environment accurately. Assign a responsible tester or a team of testers to the test run. This ensures accountability and clarity on who is executing the tests. Once everything is set up, it's time to execute the test run. The assigned testers can now begin testing according to the predefined steps and record the results directly in Codebeamer. Testers will update the status of each test case, pass, fail or block, and provide relevant comments and attachments for failed or blocked tests. Monitoring the progress and the results of test runs is essential for timely feedback and quality assurance. Today we've walked through setting up, executing and monitoring test runs in Codebeamer. Efficient management of test runs enhances your ability to deliver high quality products consistently. If you have any questions, let us know and we'll see if we can cover them in the following videos. Thank you for joining us and see you in the next videos.